Hey, this is Irene. So I'm doing a really quick video because somebody vandalized my apartment, basically broke in and broke the doorknob. Now this is workable, doorknob, so this is broken, so I removed the tongue from it. So what happened was I went the wrong way. 204, 205. So anyways, I tried to fix it. So I'm doing a video just to document. Broken, that means that somebody has broke into my vehicle. My car. California, which is the Derby. I just don't know who did it, but it was definitely done by somebody like that who lives here. So what happened was I was on the basically what happened was I was doing laundry. And anyways, I was doing laundry and somebody did something to my door. So I don't know exactly who he was going north on Wilton and went there here. Loitering over there by that black SUV. So anyways, I just wanted to do a video about it because a lot of things have happened and you know, it's not going to change, but I can do a video about it just to document. That's what I'm doing. Wherever I can, just to document. So, I'm going to do it anyways, and just see what happens. I mean, you know, if I get robbed, I get robbed. I'm not really worried about it. The only thing I'm worried about is my cat. So if anything happens to her, then, you know, I'll just call 911. I mean, that's all that I could do. I'm just sure the process. Because I haven't done anything wrong. I'm very well documented as far as what happens. So, that is what I'm doing that I have done, for sure. I do have it documented, and I will continue to have it documented over and over again. There's not much I can really do about it. So, I mean, there's not much that I could do about it except my videos and just keep documenting and just share the process. Don't share the process, there's not much that I can really do about it, so that's what happened. So like the doorknob has been broken and stuff, and so I guess they're like neighborhood watch people because they came from down there and started standing here, so that's what happens when I come out too. Somebody will definitely come out and stand with me. So that's what's happening right now. But yeah, so that's really basically what's been going on right now. And I'm just gonna just keep on documenting what's happening. And that's all I can really do. So that's what's happened right now. And there's not much I can really do about it. So I'm just gonna keep doing my video and stuff, and just talk about what's, you know, going on right now and stuff. And that's really all I can really do about it. So, anyways, I'm on the corner of San Martin, so I'm just taking a late night walk and stuff. So. That's what I'm doing. So when everyone gets in my space, I will make a video and document it because it's kind of obvious. So, anyways, we'll just see what happens. The stuff that's been going on in my apartment has been progressing, so I need to make more videos about it, just document what's going on and stuff. And that's basically what I've been doing. And that's our neighborhood 7-Eleven. So as long as it keeps happening, I'm gonna keep doing my videos about it and keep talking about it. And that's it. So anyways, here at this 7-Eleven on the corner, that's where a lot of people hang out. And at that Western Plaza Hotel, and then right here in this parking lot, people will hang out. And like I get a lot of that when they pretend they're going to bus stop, and then you get people that hold up the paper like that far so you can't see them. So if they hold up the paper so that you can't see them, you know, you don't want to be seen. So anyways, I thought that was pretty interesting. So I'm just gonna go on my evening walk now, and that's about it. So anyways, it is November 3rd, 2019, and it's probably, notice how I did my camera like that. Yeah, that's much better. So it's probably, I'd say, doesn't know where to go, but yeah, so that's basically what happened. Now there's this lady, she's holding up her soda can so she can't get on video, so she must know that I'm videotaping, which means that she's probably part of my targeting and stuff. So that's very interesting. This guy's crossing against the red light, he might get hit from a car. I don't know. also, in the beginning of the video, I seen a motorcycle parked inside the lobby, which I did not know we started doing that. So anyways, that's all I could really do, is just document and do videos about what's going on and stuff. I mean, there's not much else that I could do about it and stuff. So, that's about it. But, you just never know what's gonna happen, you know, so I'm not really, like, worried about it, but, it is what it is, and that's basically it right now, so I'll just see what happens. I'm on my walk. I'll either come back to my apartment fully intact, or somebody will have gone in there and done something to it. It's one or the other, so... you know, whatever happens, happens. I don't really have time to get all upset about it. I have my friends coming up this weekend, and for good, which is kind of interesting, is my professor, who always says to reach out to her, I missed the paper. And so I emailed her about the paper and one of my classmates, and I haven't gotten a response on it, and it's the directions for a paper that's due on November the 16th. But I want to have it done by Friday, so that's kind of interesting. So I don't know, we'll just see what happens. I mean, at the end of it, there's not much I can do about it, so I'm not gonna get all pissed off. I know people get angry about it, and maybe I will be like 20 years from now, but like, right now I'm kind of like, whatever, you know, I can't really worry about it and stuff. But I'm gonna I just wanted to do a video. And that man walking around in a gray suit with a case. I don't know. He acts like he's lost too. It's very interesting this weekend. So anyways, that's all I can really talk about. So, until I do my next video. Probably like later on in the season.